The following contest is an eight-man battle royal and is for the World Pro Wrestling All-Star Championship. Making his way to the ring, representing the Islanders from New York, weighing in at 120 pounds. Tonga Kid.
Here we go, guys. We're going to finally have a champion after this one. And you have to imagine these superstars are feeling the pressure here. You don't come into a match of this magnitude without feeling it at least a little bit.
And from Hackensack, New Jersey, weighing in at 178 pounds, Evan.
Here we go, guys. We're finally going to crown a new champion here tonight.
Cole, this match right here is the absolute definition of history-making. Whoever wins this will forever have their name in WWE history books, and that's really saying something.
Certainly seems to be showing more pride of late, wouldn't you say?
I would, Michael, but he's got to be careful. There are more than a few whispers backstage about that pride, possibly bordering on arrogance.
And from Munich, Germany, weighing in at 211 pounds, Kurt.
Guys, we finally crowned a new champion here tonight.
That's right, the title's been vacant for long enough. One of these superstars will be going home tonight as the new champion.
And guys, you have to respect how much pride he has in what he does.
I don't know, Michael. I understand the importance of having pride in what you do, but sometimes I think he can be a bit overbearing.
And from New York, weighing in at 198 pounds, the Claw Masters.
Ladies and gentlemen, by night's end, we will crown a new champion.
No offense to you, Cole, but part of me wishes Gorilla Monsoon was here for this match, just so we can hear him say, history has been made at the conclusion.
Say that he's among the most prideful superstars on the roster today.
Well, when you accomplish what he's been able to accomplish, Michael, you have every right to be proud of yourself.
And from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 183 pounds, Colby Jackson.
So much on the line here tonight, guys, as we look to crown a new champion.
That's right, Cole. We're guaranteed to have a new champion at the end of this one. It's not very often you can say that.
And guys, you have to respect how much pride he has in what he does.
I don't know, Michael. I understand the importance of having pride in what you do, but sometimes I think he can be a bit overbearing. I don't know if he means to be, but that's definitely how he comes across at times.
And from New York, weighing in at 219 pounds, County Cowboy.
Here we go, guys. We're finally going to crown a new champion here tonight.
Cole, this match right here is the absolute definition of history-making. Whoever wins this will forever have their name in WWE history books, and that's really saying something.
certainly seems to be showing more pride of late, wouldn't you say?
I would, Michael, but he's got to be careful. There are more than a few whispers backstage about that pride, possibly bordering on.
And from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 198 pounds, Madison Jones.
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is for the vacant some damage already. Physical suplex. That was taking the attack to the competition with that one. There he goes, right into the corner. Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Turning the tables there. He had it scouted. He reverses it.
Ooh, hello.
Oh, no. Stop to the arm. Put it in position now.
Spiking DDT.
Shot and returning to the ring, and there was some force on that move. Oh, look at the
gut to end the offense.
Look at that!
Oh, count him out.
Dang!
Double busted leg sweep.
That'll light up your chest. Ali, up and...
Ooh, sends that down with a well-placed kick.
Look at this. Oh, pump handle.
Boom, a gut buster.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Hooked up.
Inverted suplex.
Placed it in the corner. Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Kick right to the face.
He may be in a bad way here.
Basement drop kick.
Oh, he retaliates.
Oh, he got the clothesline.
Ooh.
Lifts their opponent's legs.
Oh, ouch. That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner.
Going right after the net.
He gets back into the ring.
Big forearm.
Get him into the corner. This could be it. Elimination time.
Enabled to counter. He's positioning himself towards the end.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Straining those muscles.
A competitor. He's getting up, but you can tell his opposition doesn't care one bit. He's returning fire.
Taken down with a chop block. Had it scouted.
Boom! As an effective offense with that one. Nice single leg takedown. Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
He takes match superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
As it's a competitor has been eliminated.
Turned that one around. This. Snap suplex. Stiff elbow will break that up. Quick exchange of counters there. Double boots.
Double DDT.
And he sends him into the corner. From all angles. Oh, caught it. And a clothesline.
Uh-oh, this is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the jackhammer.
That hit the spot. He's finished.
Clothesline.
Off with their head. Brutal stomp to the body, and just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh my God, this is hard to watch.
We might just be seconds away from the end.
See it, gentlemen.
Here it comes.
Yeah. He just created a prime opportunity.
Have you ever seen such disdain from this superstar for the other?
This is so chaotic.
They've taken
so
it to
dangerous.
A new level here tonight.
Well, I don't think either one of these superstars will ever be the same after this match.
Shooting star press.
Mind blowing. One of the best to ever do that move.
Tossed aside. Hoisted up high. Blackjack. He's got him scouted.
Boom.
Nice amateur takedown. All the way over.
Oh,
and this is the visual evidence of all the destruction he's done to him. Keeled over, trying to find his breath just to tell the ref not to stop this match. And a brand new champion fulfilling their destiny.
Let's look back on the action from the last match.
Here is your winner, and new World Pro Wrestling All-Star Champion, Kurt.
He really got the best.